I'll be honest with you, I'd not been on a film or a TV set for a very long time. I'd taken a break for a couple of years. So the biggest challenge for me was to sort of get the juices running again, learning my lines again, understanding how to get into character.
Niko na someone ambao nimetayarisha na ni yenu nyinyi wote. It's titled Purity and Grace.
Where are you going?
God talks to us.
And the good thing about this film is that it's not geared towards one particular story. There are very many stories in this film. But overall, as a movie, it's a family movie, which I would encourage everybody to go out there and actually get a chance to watch this amazing movie. And people will get to see themselves, relate, start conversations about the things we go through in the society. How do we make them better? How do we correct where the society is headed to?